Do you know humidity is bad for your home and offices? Humidity can cause problems to your lives more than you expect. It significantly affects breathing and makes person uncomfortable to live. It causes dampness, mold around your house and damages to furniture, wood, expensive clothing and items. How do we control humidity? The concept of dehumidification is the solution to this issue. Dehumidifiers are machines which are used to reduce humidity. Domestic comfort dehumidifiers are used for home usage. These domestic machines work on the concept of condensation, where the excess moisture in the room is converted into water and stored in a tank. How to go ahead and choose a dehumidifier model? There are a wide range of dehumidifiers depending on the capacity of humidity removal per day. The most common way of choosing a dehumidifier unit would be by measuring the area of the room. Fundamentally, we would require the length and the width. This in turn gives the volume of the complete space with which we can decide on a dehumidifier model. The most frequently used dehumidifiers are TTK40E, TTK100E and TTK128E. TTK40 is suitable for a room size of approximately 24 square meter, example 6 meter length and 4 meter width. The capacity is maximum of 14 liters per day. TTK100E is suitable for a room size of approximately 90 square meter, example 10 meter length and 9 meter width. The capacity is maximum of 30 liters per day. TTK128E is suitable for a room size of approximately 160 square meter, example 16 meter length and 10 meter width. The capacity is maximum of 55 liters per day. The sound level of these dehumidifiers are very low and suitable for home and office atmosphere. Now, we understand how to select a dehumidifier for homes and domestic spaces. Bringing humidity under control will promote comfort, efficiency, healthy environment. Dehumidifiers are supplied by Vacker in Dubai, Abu Dhabi, UAE, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Bahrain, and Oman. Also, we supply in African countries including Nigeria, Tanzania, Sudan, Congo, Kenya, and Ghana.